is Just Cause 3. We'll be using a cargo ship in a new base I liberated, and it only fits that base that I've found. It's like really, really big. That's what she said. And plus, you can open the cargo thing. So it's actually pretty fun. And then we're gonna go to the mysterious unknown, the unknown island. Now we've been planning, but we've never gotten to. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. So let's get right into it. This is really close to the airplane base too. This is the one I first tried on. It was way too small.
That sounds so bad. I am investigating hypotheses regarding power supply to EMPFOW. A guard quarter dracon, but military and surveillance equipment generating interference for scans. Continue to liberate provinces in Insula Dracon. Reduce interference.
I actually forgot where it was. Right here. And it flips it down, yeah. The airport is so cool because there's like everything here. Is there not here this time? Oh. This one is cool. It's the old World War II thing. Level 1, this is my base, like, come on.
This is dispatch. Did we get him? What's going on? Report.
Let's see if this can get into the cargo plane. That one's really good. Goes away. Here, again, a helicopter? Oh. Thank you. Right here. Oh, it's so big! Can't get it. Yeah. It's gonna take forever to turn. Oh, you're here finally! Oh, wow, Jason, okay. You get what? I don't understand. Oh. It's not even caught on anything. Oh, wait. Pretty good, Dad. So it's like that. Whatever it was. For you?
I have a problem. My rubber buddy needs to get flown to a tactics meeting ASAP.
The problem is freaking him. Goodbye. Okay. I did that for nothing. In peace. My warriors. I know. So how was your day at school, Tristan? Yay! It's always them. Like, really? I have a battleship and you... Really? It's a waste of time. very good, Tristan. When did you get here? I do not want you here. I don't know if you understand that at all. There's enough for every bomb. Found a cave on under my shadow. Yay, you're going away. Finally. Why? Oh. Come back later, please.
Have you ever been in one of Mario's garages? They dismantle vehicles in moments. I heard rumors that up north, the Ravelo has invincible tanks. That can't be real. I'm gonna drive, okay? With all the meals people make us, I eat better as a rebel than I did as a civilian. I get shot at a lot more too, but it seems like a fair trade-off. My grandfather was a beaten in the lake. My father was a sea plane. My first job was the PRM recruit. The next day, I was arrested. I wonder what my sons or daughters will do for me. I understand we're in the middle of a revolution, but it'd be nice to get a day off every now and then. Today, I haven't slept more than 3 hours in a month. Starting to work on my brain. That weapon protecting the command center did a number on our unit when we got too close. Lost a lot of good men and women. We should never have tried it. Boating through the waters of Isla Dragon when I was a kid. But now there are mines floating everywhere. Even after we finally won this revolution, it'll take years to make metal safe.
Did you hear that Anika's men captured two boats in Porto La Gracia? They lured them off their patrol route and trapped them in the entire life, I never left Metro.
Weapon protecting the command center did a number on our unit when we got too close. Lost a lot of good men and women. We should never have tried. I got your destination, Rico. I'll leave plans for the next government to other people, right?
I just know the general is not the person I want leading my country.
with all the meals people make us, I eat better as a rebel than I did as a civilian. I get shot at a lot more too, but it seems like a fair trade-off. Rumors that up north Girardello has invincible tanks. That can't be real. My grandfather was a vintner near Vignoleta. My father was a seaplane mechanic. My first job was DRM recruit, and the next day I was a rebel. I wonder what my sons or daughters will do for a living. Have you ever been in one of Mario's garages? They dismantle vehicles in moments.
Hang in there, ground team. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. Sending additional ground forces to your location immediately.
Now we're going to the season.
Search. Return to your posts.
Respond.
advise that chopper support is approaching your location. Find the rebel. Pursue aggressively. All units, return to normal duties. The rebel got away.
There's one of these at the top of the mountain. Right there. Okay. Logic. Now we can probably do the cargo plane now. Cool, you're back. I just made it to the mysterious island, and I got a helicopter, then I crashed, and then I almost rage quit, and then yeah. And then you came back in, well, you know this. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put a car in here and bring it to the place and jump out. So it'll be just really cool. here we go. By the way, that's actually a volcano, I just figured out. It needs rock. Yeah, come here. Watch this. I'm at a volcano right now. Yay! This is like the coolest stunt ever. Can you aim the camera? Oh. Ta-da! Where'd the plane go? There it is. But anyway, that was really cool. Like, insanely cool. I think it is. What we're doing is investigating stuff. Seems fairly recent. When it was built. This is not an off-road vehicle. That's actually doing pretty fine. Okay, I didn't know Roxy immediately disappeared, but whatever. How do you even see that? She had like a wider view, so I can like go out. It's too big. Can't get it. See, they're just disappearing. What is this man? What is this logic? God. This is just weird. They spawn back? Okay. Yeah. Logic. Right. Wait, we have to investigate that after? Okay. Well, but we can go up here. I saw from the airplane, it looks actually really cool. Look at the top of the mountain, see? The very big peak. It's two antennas. Oh, those are trees. That over there, I'm pretty sure it's an antenna or a huge tree. I don't know who you are, but I have a certain set of skills. I don't know the rest, but still, it's pretty funny. Anyway, what I'm doing is I'm on it's not Boom Island, but it's this place. And they've had Injustice Cross too, so I was wondering if they had some stuff over here. That's what I'm just investigating right now. And then after I'm done going in here, I'm gonna go to this peak, and then this, all this right here. I wonder what this is. I'll check that out after. But then we're just doing this. Look at Roxas if you want to go in front of him. I didn't know that was real. Look at him. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. This guy looks so cool. Whoa. This looks so good. I wonder if I'll catch on fire when I go near it. Shockwave though. Right there. This makes no sense. It's like pretty much like really, 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 really hot. Even though it's still snow up there. Okay. That's pretty cool. This is a very good video. Broadcast. But it's gonna turn into a video once it. But now we're going to build a PvP. I probably don't need this anymore. Ring to activate. Oh, that color change. Whoa. That sounds weird. Maybe I should go over there after. So many things to investigate on this island. Drive on what? Oh. But I don't have... Do I? Yeah, I'm pretty sure the car's about gonna blow up, but I'll try it at the end of the video. Took forever to get here. So... Let's go all the way downhill again. Oh, look at a hole. One of these things. Is that some basically very rare bases like in also Boom Island? I've seen these pointy triangle things. But there's two of them. I just got three conspiracy. See the map, it says it's right there. Exact same thing. But now we can go. That's really creepy. That's one. Oh my god. I missed this. Oh wait. I investigated that. I think. Just ruins like this. But they're different shapes. I'll investigate it anyway. So much stuff to investigate. And I really want to spawn a helicopter. Oh, no. I'm gonna get another beacon. Okay. There's nowhere to get beacons. Okay. Well, anyway, I have to go eat, and I'll make another broadcast right after I eat, which will be really quick, like 5 or 10 minute stops. And then make sure to comment, like, subscribe, and... I'll be checking out the other things, and then I'll just drive on the lava, since you seem to really want me to do that. And I'll talk to you guys later.